presents Voyage of the Little Mermaid.
surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Daddy, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules. I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Yeah. If he kisses you before sunset on the 3rd day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be
But you'll have your man.
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet kiss. No more talking, singing, zip.
What without my voice? How can
you'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul.
Lucas and Ruga come winds of the Caspian Sea. That brings us Glossius and Max Laryngitis, the Vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
Ariel?
Oh,
you can talk.
I tried to tell you.
You're the one. It was you.